I don't know if there's a racial element to it. I mean, whenever we were at our 2011 victory rally, we had Indian people on the back in the backdrop in the background of the shot at the victory rally that were going to be behind him whenever he was announcing, and staff members were directed to remove them from the shot because of bad optics.